So, just walked in the door from work, and it's so rainy. It's really terrible, and this is what I look like. And, I'm, like, drenched. So I figured I'd show you guys real quick what I had to deal with, because, as some of you know, my car is not working. Awesome. Yeah, I've been taking the bus. It's been okay. I don't really mind. I don't like driving in the rain or snow anyway. But, I am soaking wet. I don't know if you can see the color difference in, like, the wet part of the coat. But I bet you, I can guarantee it went through this coat. I can feel. And, don't judge me. My zipper's good. Yeah. Name tag. Oh, God. How ridiculous is this? Look at that. How awesome. Soaking wet. Even my socks are wet. So, I'm gonna go clean up, and I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I needed to clean up, because that was just a really gross feeling, and it was cold. But it was getting really cold out. So, the job. The job was pretty cool. I like everybody there. The company is really good. They offer a lot of assistance, a lot of free programs, benefits, all kinds of stuff. Even for seasonal workers, they treat their employees really well. The bus is a little different from Jersey. It's only $1.50 to get on a bus to go anywhere. Well, in Ann Arbor, the city, and transfers are free. You get a free transfer, so that's good. So you don't have to keep paying like per zone, like New Jersey does. The bus drivers are pretty nice, most of them, except for one, and I'm pretty sure she was born in New Jersey because she was really rude. They will hold the bus for you. Like if you're getting a transfer, they ask, you know, if they're running late, do you guys need a bus held? Blah blah blah. So that was surprising. People seem to be nice here. Everyone's happy. Everyone calls you by your name when they walk. Hey, Jennifer. I'm like, you know, I'm still adjusting. It's really Pleasantville-ish around here. I like it. So far, so good. I don't mind taking the bus. I actually, you know, I don't know. It doesn't bother me too much. I'm really debating getting rid of the truck. But I gotta think a little bit more about that. They have this cool thing called Zipcar here. They have it in some major cities. In Philadelphia, they have it in a few other places where it's kind of like a rental place, car rental service, and you pay like $50 a year, and if you want to borrow it for an hour, you call up, and it's like $8 an hour. If you want it for the day, it's like $66 for the day, and you can go, you know, for a day trip or something. That way, it's easier. Like, if you want to do grocery shopping or laundry, you need a car, so it's easier. I can do that. So that's my update. Nothing else exciting really has been happening, just me going to work. It's only been 2 days, and tomorrow is my last training day, and then I think Sunday I come back to work. I gotta look at the schedule again. So that's it, and I'll update you when something new happens.